Sally Pearson coming over and embracing her.
How good is that?
She knows that Michelle Jenniker is the future of the sport. But
the world 60-metre indoor champion and now the world champion at the 110-metre hurdles.
I feel like I've finally arrived in international hurdling.
Shannon McCann gave her a massive hug. Wow, it is fantastic.
There's a lot of happiness about that at the moment. She is simply the best.
I was so nervous going into that. I was just, I felt the pressure this time, big time. I know how to win, I know how to race.